Knuckleball's fun. That's a good follow through right there. If you do that, get out of the front knee, the ball stays down. That's where you want to pitch.
Kiss him.
Sinker. Make sure you get on top when you get here. It should come out of your hand like that. That first finger. Middle finger's on top. That had good run. That had good Friday night, I don't think. Tomorrow night or is it Saturday? Friday night, I think.
Better.
That was the right break, but start up in the center. When you start down in the center, it's the opposite of your two cents around the ball. There it is. So you might be, because you're bulking up, you might be one of those guys that has to slightly hesitate to gather everything. When you gather everything, then you're pushing everything that way. But when you try to work too fast, good. And it's a quicker curveball, which is even better. Before, your curveball used to do that. Now it's doing that at the end. Good. There you go. We have to adapt to what you do. I mean, if you get bigger and stronger, then we've got to adapt your pitching to those type of things and how your body is. Gather yourself and don't overthrow your knuckleball.
Change up.
That's splitting. Nice. Well, it's a lot better when you gather yourself. That's good stuff right there. You go from the stretchable back.
That's the knuckleball.
Oh boy. Now we're talking. Yeah.